Callin' my name, say it like that, baby, one more time. Send me that text, baby, confess, I'ma hit your line. Ain't no more stress, let it all go when I'm up inside. I'ma get my keys, take you up, let you ride. When you're not by my side, I let the day go. Never be out your mind, come and get close. Grip on your thighs, the stress I release. Like, yes, baby, please. Like, yes, baby, please.
How you doing? I can't hear you, but I hope you're doing well. And welcome back to Fitment Industries. I'm Gels, and we are back with another episode of the Build Sheet for you guys. And today we are going to be taking a look and talking about some truly great looking wheels that you can afford. Before we go ahead and get into it, don't forget to subscribe. And if you're trying to get your hands on some new dope apparel and, you know, maybe want to win a free Airlift Performance 3-piece suspension kit, go check out fitmentindustries.com, where we just launched a brand new giveaway for the month. We have a new t-shirt, a new hoodie right here.
This is like my favorite thing ever.
And a jacket as well. That's pretty freaking killer. To go along with this giveaway. So every $5 spent on those items earn you an entry in to win.
Hobbies
are like pretty expensive, at least some of them. And somehow I've managed to land myself in like some of the most expensive ones, between like RC model planes and cars and like actual cars. But that's besides the point. Either way, you know as well as I do that car parts can get pretty expensive, especially when it comes to wheels, which I'm sure we all know by now. However, that doesn't always have to be the case, as today there are a ton of great looking affordable wheels on the market today. And we are going to go over some of them to put them out there when the time comes for you to pick out a new set of wheels for your car. Let's just go ahead and get into it. First up on the list are actually wheels that are brand new to this year from ESR. If you've been keeping up with ESR, you should know that they've been killing it with the launch of their ESR Forge series of wheels. And unfortunately, those aren't on the list. I'm sorry. I wish I could tell you that they were, but unfortunately, those are some pricey boys. However, with the launch of their brand new CS line, you are able to get a lot of the similar designs and styling from their Forge series in a single piece cast wheel, as they've taken some of their most popular designs from their Forge multi-piece lineup and have made them available in a more affordable option. And they already have a decent amount of designs in the CS series already, even though it just launched this year. Wheels like the CS15, the CS11, and CS2 being some of the more popular ones in the bunch. We had the pleasure of taking a look at some of these a little while back when we did some unboxings and stuff a few weeks back. You probably go check out that video somewhere in the list. And I have to say that the graphite finishes on the CS wheels that they, you know, they come in are absolutely killer. And starting off right around $900 for a set of four in a size about 18x9.5+35s, they definitely deserve a spot on this list. Next up, we have a few options from NK. Of course, you know, the RPF one had to be on this list. I mean, I'm pretty sure it would be a crime if we didn't mention the RPF one on this list. However, you've heard me talk about the RPF one enough, but that's not the only wheel that NK offers that's been hitting a lot of the limelight recently. And maybe, you know, maybe I might be a little biased, but the NK NT03 is also another great option from NK that looks amazing and won't break the bank. Personally, it is what I'm running on my FRS right now, and I couldn't be happier. You can get them in a huge amount of size options as well as a few different colors. I believe you can get it in like a blue as well, which looks pretty dope. And they are a rotary forge wheel similar to the RPF1, and they look good on damn near everything if you can get it with a little bit of a lower offset. You can take a look in our gallery and see them on just about any vehicle that you look at. One of my favorite things about the wheel is the center caps alone. They are a nice aluminum center cap that uses a 5 Allen head screws to hold it in place. I don't know, it just felt good when I was like assembling in it. They look really good. But the NT03, even though a little on the higher end of the list when it comes to the price, still makes a cut, coming in at right around $1,300 depending on the size. And that goes the same for the RPF1 as well, anywhere between $1,000 to $1,300 depending on the size that you're going with. So if you're looking for something lightweight and classic, you can get into a set of those wheels for right under $1,300 at the most. Another wheel brand that has hit the scene in the last few years and has really taken it by storm has been Conce, and they've been keep knocking it out of the park when it comes to pretty much any wheel design that they come out with. Conce wheels are a rotary forged wheel that they classify as their Formlite technology manufacturing process. So with their flagship wheel, the Conce KMP, and the other ones that they launched right out the gate, which is going to be the Tandem and the Corsa, they were all offered right around $1,000, for which that price coming out of the gate with some new wheel designs that were fresh to the market, all that kind of stuff. It was pretty neat. Kanzi does a great job with the old school design cues and then throwing a modern twist to them, and they suit a wide variety of vehicles that are on the road today. Kanzi is an extremely popular brand within the stance and drift community, and especially with Japanese cars. Recently, they had a new design hit the market, which was derived from one of their multi-piece wheels, and that is the Kansei Roku. So similar thing that we see with ESR, taking what was originally a multi-piece wheel that they already offered and making it a more affordable option. The Roku is a great looking wheel that takes all of what makes Kansei's other wheels so popular, and again, taking that old school inspiration and twisting it into something modern. Some great finishes with these as well, from silver to gunmetal to bronze. Definitely a company that we have been seeing a ton of uploaded into the gallery. Kicking it over to the Euro side of things, we have a wheel brand that you may have heard of, Rotiform. That was sarcasm if you didn't catch it. I mean, come on, we all know Rotiform. Either way, the Rotiform RSC has been a standout wheel in their cast lineup for quite a few years, and is still one that we see all of the time. The multi-spoke wheel offers a design that is suitable for not only Euro cars, but also for JDM and, you know, some domestics thrown in the mix as well. I've seen them on Mustangs, I've seen them on Camaros, it is what it is. RSC features a center cap and centering that not only hides the lug nuts and stuff like that, but it also offers the option to run the Rotiform Aero Disc, which is a unique addition that Rotiform offers. With the 19-inch diameter option that the RSCs come in, you're able to keep up with the newer cars coming out that require you to run a 19-inch wheel or a bigger wheel. And coming in at a price point of right around $1,000 to $1,100, the RSC is a great wheel option to throw into the mix. If you're looking for a rotary forge or flow form option, Koning has some killer options for wheels as well. Wheels like the Ampliform, the Decagram, and the Hypergram are some of their most popular designs that we see people pick up. So Koning did a really great job with these wheels, as they offer a performance look to the wheels, almost giving them like a track inspired look. However, paired with the finishes that are offered, they really set off the designs of the wheels, and they look really good. We see Koning wheels pop up quite a bit, both in the gallery and on cars at shows and meets that we see around the area, ranging anywhere from $900 to $1,200, depending on the size and model. You can get yourself into a set of Koning either Ampliforms, Decagrams, Hypergrams, or anything of the sorts. You can check out their whole Flow Forge lineup on fitmentindustries.com, but they are going to fit your car really well, and it's a good look. And then to close out the day, we're going to take a stop over to Cosmos Racing and take a look at one of my personal favorites that they offer, and that is the Cosmos Racing MR2. Offers an insane amount of concavity with the spoke design on this wheel. As we talked about in the past, Cosmos crushes it when it comes to their size options, the lower offsets, and of course, their finishes. The MR2 wasn't left out of that either. Cosmos just did it right with the MR2. The way that the spokes come outward and dive back in not only offer a good amount of concavity, but it also offers a great amount of brake clearance as well, especially for you Evo guys out there that need that. Very similar to the other Cosmos racing wheels, they stick right around that price point of $1,100, which is a great wheel to throw on the list and to close out the day. There you have it. Some of our picks of some of the best looking affordable wheels that are available right now. And if you're looking to find out more about them, check out fitmentindustries.com, where we have every wheel that we just talked about listed for you to go and check out. Go ahead and drop a comment down below on what your favorite wheel of the list was, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. That's about it for today. I'm Gels from Fitment Industries. We'll see you later. Peace.